We're underway. These three are going to dance inside this unforgiving steel cage. The one who's most cruel, most barbaric, will win in there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And bam! Cena countered it, and he's counting stars. Oh!
Great reversal.
He drops the elbow. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Oh, what a shot! He's teetering!
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Keep your eye on Cena. Cena goes down. Oh, nice counter. These competitors have got to be aggressive. Got to keep pushing to win.
And another outstanding wrestling maneuver. This steel cage is as big a threat as any superstar.
It's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other. Did you hear the impact from that clothesline? And there's a hard right hand.
And there's the double team. An elbow drop.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
What a reversal!
And Michaels goes down hard.
Oh no, the referee is down. What's going to happen now?
Bam! He's changed places.
Teamwork there.
And there's the face buster.
The neck isn't supposed to bend like that.
Oh!
And John Cena's in complete control.
Oh, man! A hard knockdown. And Triple H might not know where he is. Hear how his leg connected?
It's a long climb up the cage, but a quick and painful fall if you're not fast enough. His opponent was looking for a quick escape, but he had other ideas.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
He can do it. He can escape the cage right here.
And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
Like his escape plan was a bit premature.
Counter by HBK. These superstars are so unpredictable, this match could go another 30 seconds or 30 minutes.
It looks as if he's added up for this steel cage match. His opponent got a little cocky there. And he paid the price.
It's a long way down from the top of the cage, even if you win.
That'll cause some damage.
Moving on to sheer instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?
That one didn't land flush, but it did connect. There they go! And he's trying to end this one quickly.
What heart, Shawn Michaels showing the world why he's the main event. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
And there's the reversal.
That'll do some damage.
This is an absolute war. And that one hurt his hand.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. And Cena locks in the STF.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Talk about catching a beating. Oh, out of nowhere.
Just taking it to it.
Oh, what a shot! Oh, mama! To the cage! And I think he's trying to get out of this one. He pulled his opponent down and denied his escape from the cage. Just listen to his body crash into the ground. No matter who wins this one, everyone's gonna feel the effects of this match tomorrow. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Look at this! He's taking control again!
This is it! Here he goes!
He's going for a quick escape.
Look at that. He made it to the top of the cage.
Cena wins. Cena wins.
Here's your winner and still the WWE Champion, John Cena.